Bill Mildura in Victoria. It's an unbelievable place. Huge, the main river goes straight through it. So it's great for skiing, great for boating, great for outdoors. And today is Easter. So we've got the Mildura Show and Shine today. And we are the number one guest. We're set up right up in the mall. And we're performing about 100 metres down on the main road. Well, that section off, a huge big section of me, TJ, and Maddie, and our sun bikes, and drift cars, and our free entry. About 10,000 people expected, maybe more. So we're excited. So excited. I got a coffee, no one else did, because I'm special, and I got a kiss.
Wrong, Gary. Didn't you get a coffee?
No coffee, you know.
I did.
Doing it tough.
So we scoped out the area, we've done a whole big track layout of the gymkhana me and Maddie and I are going to do.
Yes, Maddie.
I've made a bit longer, not so short, so I can beat him.
You're not going to beat me, either way.
Whatever. It's a little bit damp. I think the rain's gone, I hope the rain's gone. TJ and I are first up doing our bike sun show in a wet. So it's not very exciting. We're hoping it dries out, hoping the sun comes out. But is what it is. We're so used to the rain these days, so we'll wait to see how it pans out. It's been a massive crowd, so can't wait to beat him.
Yeah.